The Guest is an amazing festival, you know. So funny guys, so funny people, and we love it.
I'm Toby, I'm here at Sziget Festival in Budapest, and I'm gonna show you around the whole week, and I'm gonna show you all the awesome stuff we have here on Sziget Festival. And this is Julia.
Hi.
She's gonna just help out and show you guys what we have, wonderful places here, and this is gonna be an awesome week. And we start directly right now here with the Before I Die wall. Just follow us guys, and we're gonna show you like one of the most awesome things around here. People are just here for writing down like what they want to do before they die. And Julia, what are you gonna write down now?
I have a very big dream. I want to meet Jared Leto, so I'm gonna write that one.
So there you go. Find the right spot. People have dreams. They really do. Well, I'm just gonna read out a few of them. We have like travel as much as possible before I die. I want to. I can read it actually. Travel to Australia. I want to fly. Maybe she's never flew before, like, I don't know. So you're finished?
They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes.
Where are you from and what do you love about Sziget?
Hey! We come from France and Sziget is an amazing festival, you know. So funny guys, so funny people, and we love the ambiance, you know.
People are just amazing.
That's crazy! Foutez-moi le bordel!
So fun mood and...
Just enjoy it and go to Sziget.
They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. But that's fine by me. won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. When I'm feeling weak and my pain walks down a one-way street, I look above and I know I'll always be blessed with love.
Okay, that was day 1 and 2 of CFSBOL 2015. I hope you enjoyed the video. We're having a great time up here. So, but they're coming up 5 more days, so I hope you enjoy the videos. Here we go.
If you got love, my sister, spit it on the mic, spit it on the mic. If you got joy, my brother, spit it on the mic, spit it on the mic.